welcome back to JJ784 TV. If you don't know us, then check out our other videos.
Yeah, that's me.
Yes.
I know you're wondering how we came up here. Danyitero haria.
The catchment.
Part the catchment. Part
the catchment area.
Warm up.
Yeah, here ni warm up.
Warm up.
To like a press ups.
Yes.
Yep.
Ikoni. Wow.
The bagirido.
That's where
the magic
happens.
For the stomach.
Ah,
pa tu kona bafu na cho. Mutikalore muna. Where we put our spoons, our ABCD.
Wow.
Not in a fridge.
Hey, can you fridge go now?
We know.
Wow.
Well set up.
And
we carry our house.
Yes.
Welcome to Kenya Cultural Day. I'm really excited today. We are going to have a lot of fun. I'll touch on a few things. First of all, Madam Balozi, this is the new dawn. We are happy you are here. These are Kenyans. These are prime hustlers. And we really appreciate that your embassy has collaborated with us, with the consular services. We believe that things are going to open up. This is the new dawn. Wakenya.
Hapa ni Frankfurt, rafiki za mine, na tunawakaribisha nyinyi wote. Asante kwa kukuja.
Karibisha na makofi.
Opportunity to grow our relations and to strengthen our relations. And I'm very gratified to hear that there are some businessmen here, business people, and I would like to pitch for Kenya. Kenya is the heritage of splendor. If you're thinking business, Kenya is the place to be. If you're thinking wildlife, you want to see wildlife, Kenya is the place to be. If you're thinking of beautiful beaches, white beaches, golden beaches, Kenya is the place to be. If you're thinking the best hospitality, you find that in Kenya. If you're looking for natural beauty, forests, rivers, lakes, that you find in Kenya. Kenya has got a lot to offer. And also, the Kenyan population is young, it's IT savvy. So if you're looking to invest, there's every reason that entices investors to be in Kenya. So you're very welcome. We here at the embassy, we are here also as diaspora, we are here as Kenyans, and we are here as obedient servants of the government at your disposal to serve you. As diplomats, we are at the service of all global citizens. We serve Kenyans and we serve also the other citizens of the world. So you're welcome to the embassy if you need any information about Kenya, and anyone who needs any service, you're welcome.
My name is Jane Bauer from Power Logistics, where we value all the Kenyans by shipping for them from Mannheim to Kenya.
I'm not afraid to die. Oh, Oh, started going out of Berlin and now reaching out to the diaspora.
Yeah.
Hope you're going to go to another city together.
Yes.
Go and visit Kenya. Yeah. Kenyans are waiting. Kenyans are happy. This is the new dawn, by the way, people. This is the first time that I've had Balozi at my event as a surprise. I really appreciate it. Asante, Nisa.
Thank you. Thank you very much for the invitation. It's a great pleasure to be here, to meet Kenyans. Kenyans have really celebrated their heroes. They are very patriotic. And I've met Kenyans in other towns. I've been to Maine. I've been to Mainz. I went to Stuttgart. And I'm out to meet more Kenyans. I'm ready to work with them. And we are on a good start. We're on a good footing. So thank you very much. And this is only
and
the
one
start.
More
I look
one
are
more
you?
Thing.
Yeah.
Don't miss the after party.
I'll try my best.
Thank you.
So, thank you so much, Your Excellency, for coming. Pia nachukua nafasi kukaribisha my boy child, our mom, atakuwa na sisi July 5th, 6th and 7th. Tutakuwa na men's conference in Mannheim.
And you're welcome to more events. Very.
cartoon. Sasa nitokuto kwa round huko New York. Niko insecure ladies in a South East Hall. Mwani mwani maraka kasa wawili boy. Wela ni dere mbele mea lato boy. Mwani mwani manza si mwani alo. Nikita itamza ni upres mega tiyo. Tuna enjoy mbaka tunabunji.
Pesa. Yeah.